Good morning. Welcome to another vlog. And let's start with another day. Boom.
Guys, this is my lovely Daksh going to the school. Look at how cute he is. He looks like the Mowgli from Jungle Book. Don't you guys think so? Bye, Daksh. And now I'll have my breakfast with bread and hummus, and I'll take tea as well. And today is gonna be an exciting day because we're going to test the one wheeler completely. Like in yesterday's video, we did when we went to Gold Gym, we did a comprehensive test then, but I couldn't cover much of the fast wheel in that video. So I'm going to cover the fast wheel in this video in detail. So yeah, let's start with it. So guys, I have this one wheeler thing. I still don't know how to drive this on the road, but I'll quickly try to learn how to ride this and go to the gym on this thing. And guys, we are starting with it. Here is the one wheeler. We'll quickly switch it on from this button. And yeah, it is on. Now we'll open the flaps of it, both of them. So yeah, and we'll try to ride it if we can. I think this is the front section where the light is, maybe. Is it even written where is the front section? So yeah, let's try to ride it. I'm not sure I'll be able to or not. So guys, I'm on the one wheel. I'm trying to ride it. I've learned it a little bit, but I'm not so much confident that I'll be make it through to the gym. So I'm holding this railing and trying to learn it. But I think this will take more than a day to learn. It is not a one-time thing. But guys, this is how it looks on me. As you can see, isn't it cool? I can move it back and forth. I can turn on it. And I also tried to ride this whole track that you're seeing. Pretty long. I've fell two times. But it was super awesome and it was a learning experience. So I'll take few more days to learn it and then we'll ride it with confidence. Now I'll just practice a few steps. Trust me guys, it is not as easy as it looks. Even if you're holding the railing, it is as difficult as ice skates. I've also tried doing ice skates. I was not good at it, to be true, and it was as difficult as that. I thought it would be very easy, just like I ride the two-wheeler electric scooter. Two-wheeler electric scooter is very, very easy. I thought this would be similar to that. But once I started trying this, oh my god, it is super difficult, guys. You need to be a pro at these things and then only you can start learning this one. So yeah, I'm trying my hand at it. Let's see if I can do at least 2 minutes. Guys, it was so hot outside. Like, while trying this, I sweat a lot. I sweated a lot. And it was almost more than a workout for me.
So guys, this was it. My experience about the fast wheel. And it was a nice experience, though I have not learned fully how to ride it, but I'll soon learn and show you guys me riding on the street. So guys, it is a little difficult from the two-wheeled electric scooter or the Segway, and it was pretty enjoyable riding on this fast wheel. So now I'll try it next time. I'll reach home and keep it back. So guys, this was my experience with the fast wheel. So, and we have to switch it off before picking it up. So we have to press this button, the red one, and now it's off.
Now guys, I'll collect all my gear that I used to make this video, and I'm thinking I'll also make my brother Mandeep try this fast wheeler and show me how to do it, though he owns this fast wheeler and he has also not learned fully how to ride this. He also rides like holding the wall or holding the railing only by assist, and this time I'm going to assist him. So as soon as he is back home, I'll make him ride this as well. So yeah.
ये भैया मैं आके ले लूँगा, ठीक है? ये रख दूँ उधर? And guys, if you have not seen my recent vlogs, they are lit. All the vlogs in Dubai are lit. So guys, if you have not seen my recent vlogs, go to my channel and watch my recent vlogs, and you will definitely gonna have an awesome time. So yeah.
Guys, this fast wheel is a very beautiful device, very beautiful looking and very robust quality. The battery life is very, very long. Throughout this process of making the video and riding it almost more than a kilometer, I think, and testing it in all conditions, we have never charged the battery. When we started it, it was even less than 50%. So that is really cool. So guys, this is the closer look to the fast wheel. Guys, this is a made in China company, though it is a huge company, but it is very, very well made device, though even if it's a Chinese product, and the build quality is very nice. The only bad thing is you need to be practicing a lot in order to take it to the street. And to all those who want to know the price of this fast wheeler, one wheeler, its price is around 2000 AED dirhams. So yeah, 2000 dirham is equal to around, if you multiply it with 20, it will be 40,000 around. So yeah, that is a lot. That is a lot of risk to be taken for a thing that is very difficult to ride. Yeah, that is what my brother has done for himself. So yeah, this is the fast wheeler, and at the end of the video, I'll make my brother ride this and make a video of him. So make sure to watch the full video, and at the end, he'll be riding this thing. And also, if you've enjoyed today's vlog, don't forget to leave a like below the video. And if you enjoy such videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel, D Vlogs. Now let's see my brother Mandeep riding this at the end.
आप आगे जाओ। एक बार पूरा करो ना। हाँ रुक के रुक, एक बार दबाना है। नहीं नहीं एक बार दबाओ बस, ठीक है सही है।
So guys, this was it for today. See you again in tomorrow's vlog. Till then, bye bye. Boom.